The majority of police officers are good police officers, as you would find in many police forces throughout the world, and there are some who are not good police officers. And that is evidenced by the fact that some police officers in the past have been convicted of offences. So I am not saying anything that is hearsay. There is historical evidence to show that there are members of the police force who are rotten. But that's a small number. The majority of police officers are dedicated and hardworking police officers. And I believe that one of the things that we have to be very careful about is trying to paint the entire police force with one brush.